How many? I don't know. Right now,
one
it's 5-2.
On LeBron, right at the buzzer, Schroeder! Right at the buzzer, count it!
Guy has been playing better than anyone else in the league over the last 3 weeks.
Here's Schroeder with it. Attacking. And with a left.
Lakers said he's not worried about Schroeder's offense. Sooner or later, he'll become the scorer that he has been. He comes up with a steal on Murray. Inside, and Beverly with an easy layup.
He did that on Patrick Beverly. Patrick thought he was going to get the ball. Just took it right from him.
A Kogi going circus shot on the offensive Sometimes rebound putback.
Schroeder back on the floor. He'll line up the three-point shot. Good again. Six threes for the Lakers in the first half.
And there's a little bit of steam on that pass, and it's going to be difficult to handle.
Now a turnover ahead of the pack is Toscano Anderson. JTA scores. Little defense to offense for the Lakers.
That knee bone bruise just never allowed him to establish any rhythm.
Schroeder foul, count it, and one.
And he's the one guy outside of Westbrook that can create his own offense.
Overall, in the win over Atlanta. Atlanta, by the way, was the last game for the Kings, and the Hawks beat him. Schroeder.
Toscano Anderson double team, stripped him, stolen. Schroeder on the steal, drives inside, and puts it in. The Lakers take the lead with 7.6 seconds remaining.
About a foot away.
So far, so good with AD's ankle, leg, hurdle, blocked that time by Schroeder.
Davis was coming from the top, and Dennis gets nothing but ball in that very nice play by Dennis Schroeder.
Ball out of bounds, though, to San Antonio.
When you have it, you have it. When you lose it, it can be tough to get back, but they got to start getting some stops. Brooklyn, L.A. scoring too easily here in this third quarter.
Cut to Beverly, to Schroeder, and a chance for a three-point play. The lead and then some.
There by Beverly. Beverly was overplayed. He cut to the rim, found.
Hartenstein camped out. Schroeder at the horn. Oh, it's good! Dennis Schroeder doing some banking in New York City.
So he gave it up to Dennis, and Dennis said, all right, I'll take it. Look, and he's looking away like, no, you gotta be, no.
That is the most, excuse me, half-court heave I've ever seen. Yep, I'll just throw it up. I won't even look.
If Nonchalant was a person, it'd be Dennis Schroeder.
He just pulled the anti-Nick Young. He didn't think it was going in.
Milwaukee, one of the best rebounding teams in the NBA. And obviously, that's got a point of emphasis for both Lakers.
What a shot that time by Schroeder.
They were up 13-10 in the first 4 minutes, but only scored 10 points in the last 8 minutes there to go down.
Explosive.
And you have to think maybe a play designed out of that timeout coming out to the second quarter. But wow, 38 and still rising like that. Schroeder just throws it up there.
This is the second of three meetings this year. Minnesota end of the month will be there. Oh, Schroeder, the perfect teardrop.
But Jackson, one of those players that certainly does force the issue and get to the free throw line. No. Schroeder got Brooks on his back. Brooks fouls him and just looks up into the sky. Technical fouls trouble. He says, all right, you got me.
Well, it's a little bit of maturity. Give him credit. It's a clear.
Plenty of time to get into the set. Minute 25, clock running. Davis, Schroeder in the corner. Barnes is all over him. With one, he creates a little space and scores at the buzzer. Bounce to Wenyen Gabriel. That one was in traffic. Doesn't throw it away because of the hustle. Look at this. Behind the back, then Schroeder.
Right in the middle of it. Ball's loose. No, it's not. Austin Reeves has it. And all of a sudden, the Lakers have knocked down 9 from behind the arc.
You just don't see a team be number one in fouls committed, so they don't foul a bunch, and then number two in fouls drawn.
Vanderbilt
Oh, stepping outside.
LeBron against Edwards. The switch on defense now on Prince. LeBron takes it in, kicks it out. Schroeder.
Well, you knew LeBron was going to make the play, right? Look at all the green and black jerseys as he drives. Collapses on the King, and he finds one of his court jesters in the corner. And Dennis Schroeder, ice water in the veins.
Schroeder into the front court against Jones. Davis sets the screen, pocket pass, Davis, and one.
Held them to 57 points defensively. They've made them look out of sorts. And in.
But even though he can score, you don't play him unless you know you can trust him defensively.
Alley-oop, and Davis throws it down. Perfect pass from Schroeder.
And he gave Schroeder a technical foul, as well as you saw the dunk. Good roll, look away, and finish by Davis.
Being able to punish smaller defenders, make perimeter shots.
Schroeder pokes it away from Murray. Here's Reeves. Reeves ahead of the pack. Layup is good.